Welcome to Colin's World of Fun Gaming. Here. Right now, I'm just trying to find a good place to live. Gonna want to find it soon before night comes. Yeah. Sorry, I'm pulling something up. If you've watched any of my recent videos, you should know. But I'm about to pull up. I wonder, are there doors in this? Can you make good amount more? Yeah, the boring part of this game is always boring. Oh, really, really, it's really, really boring at first. Because you have to start mining and getting stuff done. You know what, I'm just gonna call it super fast. Let me look at what I have here. Is the settings and what mouse settings, key mapping, cheat toggle light. Oh, okay, I'm not gonna use that much. So I'm actually going to start open it. Thank you. Oofs. Clowny. How do you make a crate? Whoa! This. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to make one bed. I'm going to get my crate out. Got two sign cards. Might how do you make a furnace? Some copper parts. Make a few more copper. Make one furnace. I have a sling. And some pickaxes. Furnace. So we're probably going to set up my furnace here. There, place one sign side there. One place my plate here. I'll do that. Actually hire a miner to dig against here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a food berry farmer tool. I'm not sure if I'm true. How do I get caught? Equipment. No. Okay, well, what is he going to mine at least? Yes. So, you know what? I will make another bed place. I'm making you a berry farmer. So now we have an infinite source of copper. Bed. I'm going to make you this right here. No. Recruitment. Good calling. Go. Calorie use today 2000. Sorry if I do not talk for a while. I'm just game. You really need to focus at first. Okay, over here. What is this item? Straw. Not what I wanted. Good for beds. Byproduct of wheat farming. Okay, I gotta go do something more fast, guys. Give me a little bit. Sorry, I had to go check on something. If you saw in the text, it said it decreased, or the food use increased because the banner disconnected. Oh, it deactivated. Oh, why did I type that? Little food farm. I might get to work on building my bed housing. Maybe even that. Then I'm going to do a little bit of this. Bed. Most people, when they really get into this, they have these huge, like, castles. Like, so cool. I'm gonna wanna get a new colonist so that I can get to work on the science part of this. Let's do it. Recruitment. One. Copper nails and berry. Let me just take a look at this up. So I've got some berries. So you need nails, right? Copper nails. I'm gonna put this in this back. I just gave you the berries. Connect these up to it. Let's see how the science is going. I need planks. Five. Got five. Nails. 20 nails, 10 parts. Get to work. Let's check the science. Some berries. Thank you. I'm actually going to make a... This was a fun beginning. I feel like this series is going to grow and expand. Sorry if you're not talking a lot at the time. Sometimes I just forget. Oh, sorry. Can I do anything with my banner? See, that's why I want a bunch of little support colonies. That's the thing. I can have lots of separate colonies. Wait a minute. In the science. I need advanced to sand and bags. But this one requires one actual. This requires two gunsmith. Wait, what is this? Water gunsmith. This requires the military science bag. This is gonna be hard. Please wax. I need more berries. You know what? I feel like this is where I got to end off this video. Or I'm just gonna be sitting here forever and ever doing stuff. So, yeah, I think I should end here. So, yeah, bye!